Not the final brief, but in terms of our weather, the final briefing that we're going to need today in terms of what we need to do in Bay County. We do have, of course, a shelter open. A little over 50 people chose to take advantage of that opportunity. Obviously, you know, we didn't see anything like the devastation that has occurred in South Florida and Central Florida. So certainly thankful for that. When we talk about a shelter, I'd like everybody to remember that the American Red Cross stretched very, very thin, but were able to be there for us. Obviously, our school district and the Department of Health put that shelter together in concert with our staff, and everything went very well. And so really want to thank those agencies for being able to work so quickly. We do probably have some host people there, but we're not sure. So as we demobilize that shelter this afternoon, which we plan